He moved. Watch my fight. Joe Watson was moving, bell to bell, he was moving.
Do you think that the experience level of Joe Watson never being in a situation where a guy in his chest like Adams was tonight is where it shows that you need experience in the sport?
Yo, I thought he would have did better when he fought me, but I said before,
but
I knew
you know
Adams
what's gonna happen.
Or do you think
he
underestimated
Mike Tyson, Riddick Bowe, you guys. You guys are the two Brooklyn guys. The fans are gonna start asking for you and Adam.
Yeah, but I ain't
they're gonna start begging for it. Of course not.
Unless I get all the belts, or he get a belt before me, that's the only thing that's gonna happen. But other than that, I'm not fighting Adam. I'm not in competition with my boy.
Of course not.
I want niggas that got belts right now.
Big fact.
I'm ahead of Adam right now, so more likely it's me next.
So one of you fights Joshua, one of you fights Wilder, right?
That's it.
Split him down the middle.
And then we take it to Brooklyn.
Same fight night?
Post-communion. That'd be dope. But it's too much money to be shared out, so this shit ain't gonna happen.
You